Hello.
Okay, that seems to be working all right.
What's up, Josh? I can't tell what you put in there. Is that like an emoji or a picture or what? Oh, fireworks. Okay. Select initial game settings.
Let's make it a little brighter. Activity. I mean, that's fine. Main pawn access online. No, I don't want to invert.
Alright, let me turn the mic down some then. Thanks. Alright, how was that? Is that any better?
Subtitles because I can't hear.
Not really.
Okay, what about that? How's that? Get normal, that's fine. Let's see what I can do here. I mean, I'm sure there's something I can,
I think that's about all I can do for now without, like, looking into stuff further. So, well, just have to figure it out. New game. Oh. Okay, yeah, let me turn the volume back up. Alright, is that good? Just a little bit. Connectivity. Cutscenes. Okay, all that seems to be fine. Wait, let's see. Move the camera around. Seems to be simple enough. Alright, examine. What could I... Okay. Square and triangle to attack. Oh, yep, that's a dragon. What's this? Oh, isn't this the stone where you can summon pawns and stuff? Yeah. I mean, I was, but that's cool. Oh. Yeah, but was there stuff back this way? No, probably not, because this is like tutorial land. Alright, don't comment, don't rush me. So Josh, how's work today? Come here, you dingy dang goblin. Cool. Okay. I don't know why that one man was struggling with a goblin, but I ain't gonna question it. Oh, that's not too bad. Boyds. Weapon skills. Shield strike, shield summons, hindsight slash, and blink strike. Okay. make the jump. Nice. And there's nothing over here. Are you shitting me? Oh, that was, I was about to say, I still didn't see it. Oh, and then there's lightning. We got the heels. Oh, cutscene. I have been, but if you keep interrupting me, ooh, chest. Can I open this? He eating good. Chimera. Hey, get up, thank you. No, get up, come on. Smack shit out of tail. Nice. One head left. Hey, don't let go. Smack it. Oh, apparently I'm tired. Nope. Hey, can you make up your mind? Please and thank you. I'm on your face. I'll smack you in the face. And apparently get yelled at. If I had someone climbing on my face, I'd probably yell too. Come on, get over there and smack it. I hate to tell y'all, if we had this much trouble with a chimera, we don't stand a chance against a dragon. Just saying. Nom nom. Oh, now I get to make a character. Okay. Yep, cool. Oh, now I gotta name him.
You shall be Doofus. Oh, I gotta do this. Okay. That works for me. Okay. Oh, okay, this is just a look. Okay.
That's a big dude. That's also a big dude. A big Unga Bunga man. Yeah, why not? That's just like making them longer and wider. And honestly, that's fine. Don't need no wrinkles. Good to go. Ready to play. Big Unga Bunga man. Is that the wife? large dragon. Volume, like, all together is low? Let's see. Yes, Mr. Dragon, hold on, give me a second. I'll be with you in just a minute. You don't hear the game. That is weird. Let's see. How's that? Is that any better? Better-ish? Apparently that's the skip button, but honestly that's fine. Wait. Give me a second. You hear
something?
Well, I mean, that's...
Bed.
Okay. Pick up that. Thank you. Oh, I don't have an empty flask.
It looks like he's a wrestler. His name is Doofus Cena.
It kind of looks like the Big Show.
Exactly.
I don't know what I need a ceramic jug for. I kind of want this soup, but I won't let you take that either.
Cassatris?
It looks like a whole new game?
What do you mean it looks like a whole new game?
Break your stuff. Whatever that is. Hard spud milk. I don't know if I like the sound of that. That milk don't sound like something I want to drink.
This man can't swim at all.
He's swimming about as well as I do. Raise your affinity with people by giving them items and completing quests. I tried to go for a swim and he said no. I'm more like that weird kid on the beach with a metal detector. Fish! Yeah, don't go in the water. Well, I understand that now. Hard spud juice doesn't sound appetizing in the slightest. Oh, fish expired. Well, that's always fun. Hey, another chest. I don't know whose stuff this is, but it's mine now. Fish in a flask, that sounds like bad news. Y'all got stuff in here? Yes, you do. Thank you for holding on to my things for me. Who are you?
Cool, I can sell stuff.
What is this?
Her body of poisons.
For throwing, not eating.
That's a material?
Combined with other materials to prove our beliefs.
Okay.
Miscellaneous items. Holy crap! A blank scroll is worth 356. And a bucket is?
No, this will be worth keeping, so I will just sell these two for now.
Goodbye, lady. Worst weapons in history. I guess it's better than nothing, though. You a grocery store?
I can't buy nothing from you.
What do you sell? I don't want a sword, I want a big bonk stick. Fine, let's go to where we need to go. You got information for me?
Does have oxygen.
Yeah, I couldn't figure out how to fix it. Is that better?
I don't know.
It's something going on with the mic, and I'm not 100% sure how to fix it at the moment. How is my hearing picking up? My voice is going to affect the stream. That's the part I'm not understanding. No, I'm not Bluetooth them.
Yeah, I'm on the PS5.
My controller is muted.
Bluetooth in PS5.
The sound just comes straight from my TV. I guess there's something with my mic settings or something like that that I need to tweak. Yeah, sure. Let me check. Well, yeah. Of course, if you can't hear me at all, the echo stopped. It's a HyperX. Yeah, I'm not incredibly tech savvy, but...
Did that fix the echo any? I tried something and the background sound is better. What do you mean?
Oh, that's because the mic is sitting next to my tower. So you can hear the hum of the tower right now. Is it bad enough it needs to be moved somewhere else? Is your voice coming through TV as well? No. Yeah, that's my problem. I don't know where else, like...
Yeah, that's...
Is that any better? I don't know if that would have fixed anything or not.
I'm not going to do it.
sound of white noise is getting better. Voice just got more crisp. Just two of you. This is so frustrating. Sound like I'm in a tube. I mean, did that make any difference? Oh, that was the problem? So, like, the echo is gone, I sound fine now? Okay, so I did figure out what it was. Apparently, it was trying to pick up audio from my computer monitor and my mic at the same time. But, you know, to answer your question about Caden, if I'm not mistaken, this game should be fine for Caden to watch, but Josh would be better to ask than me, because he's actually played the game. I was gonna say, Josh, if you're still here, is this game fine for Caden to watch? It's called Dragon's Dogma. It's like a fighting game. It's like a RPG game where you run around and fight monsters and whatnot. I just don't know enough about the game personally to know if there's anything he shouldn't be watching. Okay, so no, I mean, he should be fine. I mean, I'm playing this because the second one we already have pre-ordered, and I would like to beat this one before I play the second one. Cheap games the other day, worth a look if you want some cheap ones. Well, see, cheap is still more than I can afford because I am broke. I has zero monies. Okie dokie. I mean, but that's not bad. Prove your strength and your resolve? Sure. Hi, Caden. Thank you. normal. Okay. Yes, it does. You were right, sir.
Shall we search the area?
I mean, sure. Search the area. I don't know what we're searching for, but we'll search something. I know I would eventually like to get better weapons, but I think I have stuff to do before I can do that. Aha! So let's go this way. I get to go fight a beast? Pulbus? What? I have never heard of that in my life. What are you talking about? Thing after C. Oh! He just smacked the shit out of me. Are you like pranking me right now? Okay. Is that Caden asking about Pulbus, or is that Melinda? Caden, okay. So it's probably nonsense, because I have no idea what Pulbus even is. I thought he was gonna kill me by just landing on me. So, If I'm not mistaken, Josh, there's no, like, dodge button in this game, is there? Can I have your stuff? No. Boy speaking nonsense. Nope, you gotta learn to get the hell out of the way. I didn't think so. Well, then I guess it's good that my first playthrough is one that can wear decent armor. Never mind. What? Cry face? What? Caden, what are you talking about? Never mind. What? I am so confused. Yeah, I know you said never mind. What did you say never mind about? Question. Okay, because I was trying to answer it, but your question makes no sense. I don't know what pulbus is. No, he asked me what pulbus is, or who pulbus is, and I have no idea what he's talking about. I have never heard of pulbus in my life. A few questions. You'll be asked a few questions. Your answers will shape your pawn's inclinations. Okay. When faced with danger, what trait would you most value in a follower? What? While in battle, what strategy would you prefer your follower to employ? Kill all enemies? Sentient singular pant leg hop. What?
Some nonsense over here. This man just spewing straight nonsense.
That man over here looking like a Lord of the Rings character. Clubis and Opera Wampers are brothers. This has arisen. You've been granted a loyal pawn to be your caustic companion. He's the other leg. Of course he is. That's the jump button, not the speak button. Good luck. Do what now? What? Scarecrow army. Cool, let's fight the scarecrows. Thank you. Let's do it. Scarecrow army. Funny. Okay, yep, that's definitely Caden. Oh, you mean I failed that last one? Sir Burn? What? Why? Huh? Can sometimes the things you say or type in chat makes me question. I am level 5. I should probably see if I can't go get them some skills. Wanted to get skills. His name is Poor Spell for Sir Burn. Oh, okay, bud. Save up some points, maybe? No. Yeah, let's save up some points on main character. Ice damage. Lightning. Okay, you get Fire Boon. Change your enabled skills. Yes. I don't have any augments, neither does you. Okay. Actually, I am going to trade rook real quick. Release. All I get is okay, there's more over here. Yeah, you. Oh, never mind, that's a lot. So much. Woo. RC? Oh, yeah, you use those points to get these little guys on your team. See, this one says it costs 0 RC, and I have 14. That's another fighter. Honestly, Fanny, I can't afford you. So go away. So something coins. I mean, kind of, but it's a currency you can only use to get these little party member dudes. Party coins. I mean, kind of, sort of, yeah. Oh, because I kept sending them away to get new new people. That's a big snick. And it's got four heads. You get back here. Creepy hydra snake, be right back. Okay. Camera. I need to rebuild stamina. I need to heal. Is it? Bit of stamina. Explosive barrel? cut off a head. I bet you that thing got some bad breath. There it is. That's what I saw from the back of the snake. All right, now I can buy a couple things in town. Alright, before I go do anything, I will be right back. I have to pee.
go buy some stuff. Let's sell some stuff first. Let's buy some stuff. Caden has to clean his room, the joy. Also, fun fact, there was a National Guard pencil clogging the toilet? The hell? Where did a National Guard pencil come from? Yeah, but where did it even, like, come from to begin with? I didn't even think, like, y'all had anything like that. School, they always give. Oh, okay.
So he's got to clean his room right now? Come on, get up there. Thank you. I forgot to tell you, Coda's Overwatch account got suspended? How did that happen? Code of conduct. So in other words, somebody reported him. Yeah, pretty much. It sounds like somebody freaking reported him. That sucks. I would think a group of people we played against got pissy and mass reported. Yeah, that sounds like I mean, it's still shitty that people would do stuff like that, you know? The middle of the month? Damn. So what, is he just like done streaming till he can like get back into Overwatch? I wouldn't say troubling, it's a rat. Okay, so he's just gonna use an alt account. Okay. Hey, bud. Back here. Died.
Let's try this again.
You get your room clean? Okay, good. Get up. Okay, one down. Come on, seriously? Maybe I should go. Maybe I should go grind a couple levels real quick. If I can. Get some new stuff. I don't know. Oh, are you shitting me? Chest I missed. just talk to these people again. Then go back to the weapon shop. I keep trying to jump to speak to people. Alright. Let's see. Poison. Stamina. Alright, let's try this again. Give me this. One of those. Sell my old stuff. All right, good to go. Now I believe there is another quest over here. So how's your day so far, Caden? Let's do the flowers first. Good? Okay, well, I mean, at least you've had a good day. Are you doing anything else right now besides just watching me? Okay, so what are you doing besides watching me? No? Oh, okay. No, you're not doing nothing else? No. Okay. Give me some grapes. What up? So Jason Diablo, he likes Witch Doctor. I mean, Witch Doctor is a very good class. So, like, you're saying you let him play one on your Switch, or you just made one to, specifically to show him? With him with my Crusader. Okay. So what, he got Diablo as like a, you know, he got the game? Okay, so y'all were split. Y'all were both playing on one Switch. Okay. Oh, I know it. Yeah, oh, I know the hat looks goofy, but, you know, it's what I got for now, so.
Okay.
Go deliver the flowers to Lady Ovahjal. Come on. There you go. Here's your flowers. Now collect the necessary moon glow. Yeah, no. You couldn't just, like, tell me, be like, hey, grab these two flowers I need. And I'm not going in that damn well yet. I done been there. Died from fucking lizard people like 3 times. What's over this way? That's Night Cry, that's not Moon Glow. Yep. That's what games with quests are. Oh wait, no, there was a lot of them. Like, one on one I could be alright, but I always manage to get like 1 on 4. Okay. I take it to change it tonight, I gotta go like rest in the town or something. Are you telling me I can't sleep in my own house? What kind of nonsense? Yeah, but I have a house. I mean, like, Jesus, there's even your house. Oh, wait, you can't sleep at your house. Oh, yeah. Do you want me to catch a thief? Okay. Nightfall. Hello, lady. Everyone is very talkative. What are you? Quests. Oh, in game, yeah. Come on. Turn around. No, not fire goblins. Oh, lordy. No, I just, they got set on fire and they had like torches and stuff. A 1,000 gold. Fine. Don't throw a damn torch at me. Thank you. That's an ocean. I think. No, that's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to talk to the lady to give her her flower. I needed to actually sit down and talk to you two. Sit. Yes. Alright, but I am done here for today, but I will definitely be streaming again maybe tomorrow, maybe the day after. Alright, I will, I'll call you later.